So, day's run out today. Not sure of the date, I think it's about the 29th, 28th of October. And we're in Tennessee today. Lake Okeechee, I think that's the right pronunciation. Lake Okeechee. Let's take a look. So I've actually just cheated a little bit, because Lake Okeechee is where the River Okeechee runs down from a few dams upriver. By the look of it, it's where the 96-98 Atlanta Olympic Games were had the kayaking events. So we're going to take a run back up that way and then possibly go to Teleco Plains. It's quite pretty here. As you can see, we've got four colours all around us. So Lake Okeechee with its strange, what can I say, trees in the growing out of the lake. Directly. They look to be thriving quite well. This should be a kayaker's paradise here. Got some of the smoother water as we head up towards the dam. Madden's Branch. I must admit, the roads in Tennessee seem quite good as well. The first time I came up here, must be, I don't know, 2010-ish? And the road all the way up was twisty and turny. Now as we head up, go about 5 or 6 miles and it goes into dual carriageway. So unfortunately it's taken away quite a lot of the character. Lots of activity on the river today. Lots of kayakers. These, I don't know, they look about 4 foot long. Probably very manoeuvrable. Bugger to keep in a straight line though. But hey, you don't want this straight line here. You've got big rafts. I hope you're clocking this on the GoPro. And the water's now starting to get a little bit rougher. Not quite rapid yet, but definitely some areas of white water. Kyaking Creek. Power station. Somebody daydreaming. See over the top there, but there ain't no water in there. TVA system of multi-purpose dams, built by TVA 1941 to 1943, and this seems to feed the hydropower with this 2.46 mile tube on the ground. And I'm sitting on a railway line. Kind of interesting. No alcohol. Kind of funny seeing signs like that when every gas station, petrol station in the US seems to sell alcohol. What they call this? Is it a slalom track? I mean, there is some water in, but very little. Much of any interest really, because it's just boulders. The folly of mankind.